to stream a YouTube video from your PC to Sony Bravia TV, so watch this video to learn how. Hello everyone, welcome to Krishna. Listen, today I'm going to show you a way to actually stream a YouTube video from your PC or your computer to your Sony Bravia TV. The first thing is to actually press the send app button on your remote control. After that, you had go to the settings. So image on your virtual Sony Bravia TV, and then press network. After that, you go to make sure that built-in Wi-Fi is turned on, and also then go to the network setup, and you can set your network connection there. That's all. So for the TV. So the next thing is to actually go ahead and make sure the TV's your laptop's connected to the same Wi-Fi connection. Then go down. Make sure you download Google Chrome for this. Go to the URL that's listed below. So after that, after going down is loading Google Chrome. You can just close the browser. Just start Google Chrome because this is not going to work on Firefox. So because this is Google product. So the first thing is to go to the Chrome Web Store. After that, and search for Google Cache, or you can go to the URL that's in the description of this video for downloading the app. You go to YouTube.com and just search for a new video. For example, using my example. My most popular video, and streaming it to my Sony Bravia TV. So this is how it looks like. So it will take a few seconds to play it in the first place. After it starts playing, it will start playing eventually as it's supposed to. Just press stop casting. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel and share this video on the internet with other friends and family. So thank you. So that's the video by Krishna. So thank you for watching this video. Bye.